you voted on the co-host for the show. Your choices were Stu Gatz, Boog Sciambi, Mike Ryan, Brandon Guzio, Mark Hochman. You voted on Roy. So Roy has been co-hosting the show with us today, which means that this segment is a little bit different. Time now for Stu Gatz's top 10. Are you ready, Roy?
I am ready.
Stu Gatz's top 10. These are Stu Gatz's favorite sixth men in honor of Jamal Crawford winning the Sixth Man of the Year award.
Well, I've known about this topic for the past 10 minutes, and I'm sure I got number 7, number 3, and number 2.
Number 10, Stu Gatz, your 10th favorite sixth man is...
John Crotty.
John Crotty.
Number 9.
Luke Walton.
Oh, that's a slide on Luke Walton right there.
Number 8.
J.J. Redick.
He never plays. Oh, man.
No more laughter. More pound the table, Roy. Like, pound the table. You gotta laugh a little more. You gotta sell it. Come on, Roy.
I'm sure it's coming.
Number 7.
Mark Madsen.
You remember how he danced, Dan? He danced so funny.
He was a funny dancer. Number 6.
Brian Cardinal.
Oh. It's not a visual joke, Roy. Putting your head on the table doesn't work. What number are we on here? Number 5.
Shavlik Randolph.
he's white? Wait a minute. What's going on here?
Number 4.
Adam Morrison.
Number 3.
Brian Scalabrine.
Scalabrine. You get that, Dan? Scalabrine?
None of these are sixth men. Does anybody care that none of these are sixth men? Scalabrine didn't even play in the Celtics Heat series. Does that matter at all? You're just naming white guys. Shavlik Randolph's white? Number 2.
Kevin McHale.
Oh! How about that?
That was pretty good. Number 1.
Yakubu Diawara.
Stu Gatz.
Seemed better as an idea than an actual experience.